Well, thousands of people are coming to Sacramento this weekend.
Oh, yeah. The Sacramento Jazz Festival is underway tonight. And KCRA3's Tom Duhane is live for us in Old Sacramento with how the festival is trying to put a new spin on this Memorial Day weekend tradition. Hey, Tom.
Hey there, Ed. We're inside the Riverfront Refuge where Mick Martin and the Blues Rockers are doing their thing. In fact, they quieted down here just a minute, which is kind of unusual as he talks. Blues, just one of the forms of music that are pulling more people in. There's swing, there's ragtime, Latin jazz, Western swing, and one other form that is really taking off. That's Zydeco, an increasingly popular cousin of traditional jazz. Groups like Flambeau consistently draw big crowds and serious fans.
When we married, I told him that Friday night of Memorial Weekend, it was a requirement that we'd be down here every year from now on. So
she let me know, happy wife, happy life. So I come out to the Jubilee, but we actually are here for the Zydeco party tonight.
Festival organizers expect 60 to 70,000 visitors this year. And with 70 bands in 22 venues, mostly in Old Sacramento, the festival is slightly larger than last year. And to keep it interesting, several special events. Highlights include a Zydeco music party night, Friday night, actress-singer Molly Ringwald performing twice on Saturday, and a Santana band tribute Saturday night, the always popular gospel celebration Sunday morning, an ongoing Latin jazz party Sunday evening, and a big swing dance contest. This afternoon, this youth band was playing the most traditional Dixieland music. These musicians from ages 8 to 16 represent the next generation of bands. But the festival is working on attracting a wider audience.
Yeah, I think it's spreading out because not a lot of younger people like the traditional or the Jubilee, but they'll come out for the Zydeco and the blues.
And we're back live now watching the Blues Rockers, capacity crowd here in this tent. And a reminder that if you want to come down to give you an idea of the prices, a one-day badge for an adult runs about $37. And, of course, there are many discounts for kids and seniors. All this activity going on through Memorial Day down in Old Sacramento and a couple of other venues in the downtown, mostly here in Old Town. Reporting live, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
Mick Martin and the Blues Rockers, one of my favorite local bands. I got to hear him just for a moment there. That was great. That leads us to tonight's web survey question. What are you most looking forward to this Memorial Day weekend? Honoring the nation's fallen war heroes, cooking out, camping out, or seeing a movie? You can log on to KCRA.com to vote in our informal survey.